time out.
Well, 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 Jeremy, looks like your chickens, or should I say cocks, have come home to roost. Do you remember a couple of weeks ago, you surprised me with a little trip to Kushti Wrestling,
yeah,
and I got my ass handed to me?
Come on, bring it on!
Yeah, I remember that. It was great.
Well, I've decided to give you a little day trip yourself. We're going there.
I still don't know what that is.
I had signed Jeremy up to the ancient art of Tie Dang Gong, otherwise known as testicle weightlifting. It's a martial art form said to increase male fertility, but first he needed to sign some disclaimers.
Don't read it, Jeremy. Don't read the small print. Just sign. They're loving it.
So you haven't figured out what we're doing yet?
I just signed a paper I didn't know anything about.
Good. Yeah, just don't question stuff.
Okay, great.
Is that it? Is that what I'm doing?
Not quite. Logging into Windows, yeah.
Whoa.
Are they selling us a timeshare?
After watching some more sweet jacket removing, it was now Jeremy's turn to warm up.
Well, Jeremy, you look the part now.
For what? What do I look the part for? Eyes up there. I never thought I'd have an audience when I'm thrusting.
Especially with a camera.
Yeah, God, it's a good camera as well.
After half an hour of intense thrusting and eye contact, our translator finally spilt the beans.
Man, it's going to be really fun, because you're going to leave something probably very heavy, either with your penis or your balls. I know.
It's a joke. What?
It's funny. Yeah.
That's what we're here to do, Jeremy.
How is that on level with Kushti Wrestling?
One all, bitch.
I'm telling you, what's going on. You organised it.
I didn't do that much research, Jeremy.
Tom, it's my future children you were talking about here.
I wouldn't touch that part with your hand.
Gonna be touching it with worse.
Whoa. Amazing.
The next one will be you trying that.
Okay.
It's going to be really unforgettable.
That way?
Yeah. Let's go a little. Yeah, more up to his scratch anyway, to be honest.
Oh, there you go.
It's like that scene in Ghost.
Put your testicles out.
Go away, you know.
Yeah. Put your testicles out.
There's not much to pull out, unfortunately.
Well,
just go up.
Take two steps back.
I can't move, Tom.
He's done it. Go on, Jez. Think of England. Take a step back, Jez.
Oh, Tom, it made it swing side to side. Control.
Come on, Jeremy. You got it.
This is like the baby weight.
This is the small one.
No more reps. Come in. Oh, wait. How much longer, Chief?
Five minutes.
Oh my God, this is killing him. Sonny, you don't want to get involved?
Enough, Rob.
Good friends, Tom. We've
really broken through a barrier today, Jeremy, of our friendship.
Is it better view from the back?
Yeah. I just love the audience you've got while you're doing it. That's not the only thing you won't be able to feel.
Bend your knees. You're done. You're finished.
Oh, much bigger way.
Break.
That is a big weight difference.
Big weight difference.
Yeah,
slowly. Not clean and jerk today.
Yeah, no, cleaning and jerking. Well, you won't be able to jerk for a while after this.
You got this,
Jeremy.
Oh, it's off the ground! It's off the ground!
The boy's got strong nuts. The boy has got strong nuts.
Oh, bravo.
God, it's a lot redder than it's usually. Well done, Jeremy. Actually, no, don't high five. Wash your hands.
Least you could do. I was going to say turn the camera away so I can preserve my modesty as I get changed, but it's all gone anyway.
Well, Jeremy, you did it.
What?
You crossed with me and you paid the price is what you did.
You watch, right? Because an egger always pays their debts, Flynn.
Oh, God.
I mean, that was seriously fucking impressive from the guy.
Well, I lifted the same weight as him. Is it impressive from me?
Did you lift the same weight?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. He started on that and then I finished on it.
Well,
that's just his warm-up weight and that's my PB.
But what a man.
That man's a tank. Absolute unit.
Balls of steel, quite literally.
Anyway, I'm going to go get some ice. Here's the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame. For something that he never